you think I can't feel you skulking in the shadows, Bayek of Siwa?
Okay, well.
I have followed your path of murder and madness all the way from my homeland. And now, you will answer for my son! You murdered my son! My friends!
Oh, this is bad.
Why didn't you kill me when you had the chance in Alexandria?
What the hell?
You should have joined the Order. You lead us! But you chose slavery.
Goodness sake.
The man who killed my son, cowering in another temple.
Your Magi friend Hepzibah also had a stubborn streak, like your son.
Are you? Oh, that is so lame.
You are the best of Egypt. Pathetic.
Oh, what the hell, who? The bloody hell. What that is, what? Not again. What? And now, how is that? How is this fair? I'm literally fighting against ghosts. Not cool.
You are not a god. You are barely a man. You will be judged in the Duat.
Oh. quick before that guy notices. Oh my god. Finally. I literally just beaten a ghost.
He was a child, Flavius. My child!
Yeah, that's the one thing I do not regret in my life.
I will never give you peace!
Your son's death made the Order bow to me! Caesar, even. I had Rome! It gave me an empire of 1,000 sons, each one greater than the last. Ah! Come on! Finish me! You coward! The waste of time!
I can't do it! I can't do it!
It's all right, Papa.
No. I will lose you forever.
Not forever. I will be waiting for you in the field of dreams.